Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on permanently deleting photos and videos on your Android device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you delete photos and videos from the gallery of your phone, they are moved to a trash folder, which will keep them there for 30 days, at which point they will be permanently deleted. If you want to permanently delete them right away, here is what to do. Open up the Gallery app on your phone and tap on the three lines button in the bottom right corner. Tap on Recycle Bin from the menu that appears. Here you will see all of the photos and videos that you have deleted in the last 30 days. You can see at the bottom of each image how many days it has left before it will be permanently deleted. Tap on the image that you want to permanently delete, and then tap on the trash icon in the bottom right corner of the image. Tap Delete on the pop-up. That image will be permanently deleted. You can also choose multiple photos to permanently delete by tapping Edit at the top, selecting several photos, and then tapping Delete in the bottom right. Tap Delete on the pop-up. You can also permanently delete everything from your recycle bin by tapping the three dots button in the top right, and then tapping Empty. Tap Delete on the pop-up. If you don't want your photos to be moved to the recycle bin when you delete them, but instead want them to be immediately deleted, you can disable the recycle bin altogether. This is a pretty risky thing to do though, as if at some point you delete a photo by mistake, there will be no way to get it back. But if you are sure you want to disable your recycle bin, go to your gallery and tap on the three lines button in the bottom right corner, and then tap on Settings from the menu that appears. In Settings, turn the toggle off to the right of Recycle Bin, and then tap Turn Off on the pop-up. Note that any photos or videos that are currently in your Recycle Bin will be deleted when you turn it off. When you delete photos or videos now, they will immediately be permanently deleted. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.